Seguin with speed this time, in on Hedberg, closes and scores!
Even despite the debris thrown onto the ice when Seguin was charging towards Hedberg,
which is inexcusable.
I think the Devils are going to try to bring attention to it.
Yeah, why not? Why not?
But as far as the move by Seguin, attack with speed, come from the off-wing side, move backhand to forehand, get the goaltender moving. Hedberg tries to take away the lower half of the net, which he did. Seguin wisely goes up top.
Mark Jonette coming over to talk to Claude Julien. Now, we know that all goals are reviewable. Can they review video of this to see if the debris might have been in the field of vision or not?
I don't think Hedberg ever saw it.
I don't think so either.
Came from the stands, went in behind him.
Well, some lunkhead has put the Bruins' shootout lead in jeopardy. Seguin on his second chance, scores!
And why not change it up a little bit? This time Seguin comes from the opposite direction. He's going to favor the forehand side. But the speed was the same. He attacked.